Hi all, this is Uttam Singh from Solar Pivot Power. So I'm putting this video out as a preview for a DIY portable solar tracker. A portable solar tracker is basically designed to be carried when you're camping or off-grid, and it enables 30 to 40% more solar power generation. It is very easy to set up and tear down, and it does not require ground mounting preparation, as is typical with traditional trackers. It'll be an open source project for personal non-commercial purposes and a license for our patents. This was my first design. It's a fully functional prototype, complete with gearbox, Bluetooth GPS connectivity, and embedded solar tracking algorithms. If there is enough interest, let's say we hit 1,000 subscribers, then I'll put together a complete step-by-step guide for this model, along with posting our GitHub for embedded software, phone app, and 3D print files. So please hit the like and subscribe button. Just a word of caution, I'm a software guy and not a mechanical engineer, so my 3D designs are at a toddler level. The main focus was to build a reliable proof-of-concept prototype, and I hope folks can post their improvements in future. Our production version is designed by a professional industrial designer. It's a more compact, lightweight, more stable in windy conditions, and much better aesthetics. So I would rate this DIY effort as a medium degree of difficulty. You'll have to be handy with a miter saw to cut some aluminum extrusions. You will also need to 3D print some parts. Most of the parts are real simple. The gearbox is a little tricky and requires supports while 3D printing. And I use ordinary under $1,000 3D printers. Next, solder some components on a PCB board or use breadboards. The parts are mostly ESP32 controller, motor driver, power management, along with some common components. Next, just slap on a stepper motor and a limit switch, and you put it all together with a bunch of fasteners. And that's it. Your tracker is ready for use. It produces enough torque to handle a portable solar panel weighing 20-25 pounds. And it is very power efficient. The other part is a telescopic carriage to hold your portable solar panel. It can be adapted to your preferred portable solar panel. I have a design that you can use for Jackery Solar Saga 100 watt panel or any flexible panel by adding handles. You can modify this part for your preferred solar panel. And it would be great if you can post in the comment section your favorite portable solar panel. So if there is enough interest, I'll put together a step-by-step video. As you can see, I am terrible at putting videos together, so it'll be a lot of work for me to edit a useful video. So please hit the like and subscribe button, and thank you for your time.